life is a road straight and narrow. Stay on the road, and it will take you safely home, but make a wrong turn. And you will meet the darkness.
How would you contrast this movie with other film noir thrillers? How is it the same and how is it different?
Well, you know, the formula is the same, you know. Man meets woman, intrigued by woman. Woman seduces man, I guess. Man engages with woman. They have an affair, and then things get a little interesting. You know, as soon as you do the deed, it's like, oh, wait a minute. Now what? Well, that's the mistake you made, and now you got to figure out how to get out of it. So that formula is always interesting to everyone.
The detective's here. She's going to be taken over.
I'm certain I know you from somewhere.
I don't think so.
Deion Taylor, as you just mentioned, he's a self-taught filmmaker. How would you say that he's the same or different from other directors you've worked with?
Well, I guess different is always the thing that sticks out to me, because being self-taught, there's a lot of people who are self-taught. And so what that means, though, is that you have to be a sponge. You have to be a person who is a student who is always looking at some of the classic greats and trying to figure out what about them inspires you, and what about the way they go about doing things, their process, can you learn from? And that's what Deion is. He pays homage to those people, and he's always looking to absorb their knowledge.
I made one wrong turn, and it cost me everything.
Well, then you shouldn't have come to Vegas.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News.